Hello, love books.
I've been drinking that wine.
Just kidding, that's water. But anyway, I am doing a very sexy silvery look. If you all have seen my other videos, you know how it goes down with these silver nails, which I showed you how to slay. Mind you, that was done last week. I still have these on with very minimum poppage. I'm very impressed with these. Like, when I say poppage, I'm referring to like your nails popping off and you having to glue them on. Like, these nails I have rarely had that problem with, and I type for a living, so yeah, pretty active. Anywho, I just wanted to show you all the look. I know it's prom season, I know that it's birthday, summertime season, June's approaching, so featuring specifically my NYX glitter primer and glitter. This is the glitter primer I got from Walgreens, and this is the NYX Professional Makeup Glitter Brilliance in GLI 06. Yes. We're gonna make some things happen for you guys in the eye department. And of course, per usual, my eyebrows and my face has been done off camera, but the links will be below for you to see how I make that. Oh, by the way, like, under my eyes might appear a little bit bright on camera. I've used the light medium, which I honestly think I need a darker shade. I think I'm gonna go to 25, the medium, for the Fit Me Loose Finishing Powder. I put that under my eye thickly so that when I get that glitter fallout, I can knock it off later, since I did my face before this. So yeah, stay tuned. So first I went in with Peach Tarte from the Too Faced Just Peachy Mask Collection, and I put that in my transitional color here. Now I'm gonna take Fresh Picked and add that on top of my transitional color very, very lightly, just so I can add a little warmth. Taking this Wet n Wild fluffy brush from the Professional brush kit that I got over Christmas break at the drugstore. I think I went and got this at Walgreens. It was on sale for $15. At a resale for $30. The brush kit itself is worth $150 now, and it's popping. Like, it's definitely up there with the high-end brushes. Love this fluffy brush. So soft and so fluffy. So we get that smoky transitional eye. But now I'm gonna go in with this glitter primer from MIX so I can add my glitter look. Take from my Too Faced Holiday Boss Collection palette, Glittered. Any shimmery gray will do. And I'm gonna apply that to the crease action. I'm gonna start making my lid. Ooh! Look how shimmery that is, y'all. That is so cute. Okay, I've never used this color before. Why is it so pigmented? Oh, I'm so glad I got that palette. Mm-mm-mm. And that glitter base is really gonna make this shadow stick too. That could be why this is popping so much, but I don't know, I have to try this color now without this glitter base primer. You see how I have these very small eyelids? If you have Asian eyelids or mono lids, I really should do a tutorial on my sister because she really has Asian eyes. You're gonna have to work to create your eyelids. So you see how I'm creating the illusion that I have these big, deep eyes that I really don't. I'm taking this color all the way to the outer lid, to the outer V, basically. Mind you, most of this is gonna be covered in glitter. Pretty symmetrical right now. Now I'm taking my glitter. I'm gonna add. Take my little small brush and apply that glitter. This is when it gets real. Glitter gives you a lot of fallout. I'm gonna start in that corner. When you're trying to be neat with glitter, good luck. That's all I have to say. Like, try to go underneath the line that you created for yourself. I feel like I got more glitter there than here. And you see how extra that is? That fallout, so. Knocking that off. That's why I put so much powder underneath my eye. So that with the powder, the glitter can just attach to the powder and get knocked off with the powder. And you see, it is a much better fallout knockoff than if I didn't have that powder underneath. For the remaining fallout, I'm going to just use tape to remove the glitter. I'm going to take this black and get that into the V using a pencil brush that I got from Moore. How to get that excess glitter off? I've made a ring of scotch tape. See? Glitter getting taken off. I'm gonna set my under eye liner with that black powder from my eye. I gonna take my powder again, and I'm gonna set that under eye again. For the most part, these crazy eyes are done. We're gonna get into the eyelashes that I'm going to apply off camera. And I want a very, very dramatic eyelash. So what I did was get the Kiss Lash Couture Fifth Avenue Collection. This is in Grandeur. And we're gonna apply that over. So I just added my lashes. Gonna take my NYX Collection Noir Liquid Black Eyeliner and line above my lids with a very thin line. Taking my MAC Mineralize Skin Finish in Dark, and that's what I'm gonna use to contour the outsides of my face. Then for this I'm gonna take another little blending brush with that dark mineralized skin finish and go around the perimeter of my nose. Make that pop out a bit. And for this next segment, I've got Tree Wet n Wild highlighters I want to use to highlight right here, because I'm not even going to do all the extra stuff that I usually do. Wow, this shine is ridiculous.
Nose stroke.
Oh my gosh. And just dim that shine down. Lord. This is a very potent product. Nothing. Gonna tweak my eyeliner out a little bit more. We are snatching those under eyelashes. Notice why I usually do voiceovers and not this. Because I freaking can't talk while I do my makeup. I'm gonna add some more pictures, some more glam, and do my hair. And I hope you guys like the overall look, how it coordinates with these nails that I reviewed for you, which also will be at the link in the description box below. Again, this is Abby Elise from the Beauty and the Eats. I hope you guys stay tuned for more lovely looks.